Welcome back to another art activity. Today is our Friday art activity, which means we are finishing off our campfire. So if you remember, we did our process art, our fire. We did our handprint fire. And we did our sticks. The campfire base, and then the night sky to show us how bright the fire is going to be. Okay, so what you'll need. You don't need these, I'm just going to put them away. Okay, you need some scissors. If you're not very good with cutting or you still need a lot of practice, ask mommy or daddy to help you. And you'll need some glue. And that's about it. The rest we've done. So now we're just going to put it all together. So, I'm going to cut out both. I'm going to cut it out in the middle. Can't see my face. I'm going to cut it out in the middle. So that I have two parts, and then I can put them on top of each other, a little bit on top of each other, you'll see what I mean. Just so that it looks a little bit bigger, like a nice big fire. Okay, so, getting ready. Okay, remember when you are cutting, always be safe. I find it easier to cut in the air, but if you need to put it down, you can. Remember to always be careful when you're cutting. We don't want to cut any fingers off. We like our fingers. So just always, always be careful when you're cutting. Now, because we did it this way, this side is just a little bit smaller than the other side. Put that in the bin. So I'm going to put these, and I'm going to stick them on top of the fire, so that it looks like a little bit like that. Okay. It can go over onto the sticks, because fire doesn't just start on top of the sticks, it starts in between the sticks. If you only want to use one, you are more than welcome to only use one, because we still have to use our hands. I'm just going to cut off this white bit. So, to be safe, let's start with one to see how we feel about it. And then decide. I'm going to put glue on the fire so that I can decide where to put it when I get there. Okay. And then I'm going to put this one over here on top of some sticks. Make sure you stick it nice. I'm very bright on this side. Make sure you stick it nice and close to your paper plate. If you put glue here and you're not using it, it doesn't matter, it'll dry. Just don't stick it onto the table, because we don't want to rip off our piece of art. Okay, now I'm going to stick this one. This time I'm not going to put it on the fire, I'm just going to put it next to and on top of. So I'm going to do it over there, and a little bit over to the back side, just so that it looks like a nice, big, strong fire. And because it's going over the stick, I'm just going to put a little bit of glue on that stick, so that it doesn't come off. But I'm not done. I'll need to cut out my hands. Okay, now remember, I went over the pencil lines. It doesn't matter, because I can still see my pencil lines. So what you want to do is cut on the pencil line for this one. So you take away the pencil line, almost. One hand done, now the next one. This one's a little bit trickier because you open your fingers, but again on the line, almost like you're trying to take away the line cut nice and slow. You don't have to cut as fast as I do. You can cut really slow as you need, as fast as you can. As long as you make neat work, that's all I want. Remember, if you are going into little curves like there, you can twist not only your scissors, but you can also twist your paper. Make it as easy as possible for yourself. Okay, now you can choose. You can either put your closed hand on top of your big hand, open hand, or you can do it the other way. I'm gonna do it this way. So you're gonna stick this one first. You're gonna put your glue on your fire. I'm not putting glue on the fingertips because I know that those will be on top of the paper. Put that one there. And now it's time for this one. I'm also just gonna put glue on the palm, not on the fingers. And put that on there. So now I have fire. It's looking a little bit different. It's a little bit stronger on this side, but it's sprayed out. Okay, so this is where our fire started, where it's the darkest and the brightest, and then it's sprayed to the other side. And that is your very own campfire. Now you can put it on your wall and stick it on where you want. Can't see there. Okay. Put it on your door, put it on your cupboard, put it on your tent, like a flag if you want. Anything you want to do with your campfire, you can do. You can sit around this campfire with your family and tell stories. These can be your scary stories, funny stories, silly stories, anything you want. The same as we did last week with what you can do when you're camping, as well as yesterday's morning ring discussion. So I hope you all had fun this week with our theme camping, and that you're ready for next week's theme, which is reduce, reuse, and recycle. Bye everyone.